We're here in prime time, just about set for a Sunday night on EA Sports.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different. But I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are hard-hitting brothers.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Smith under center. First down at the 21. Smith taking off. Has the reception all alone. Going to take it the distance. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown. That's a terrific start for this team, Phil, with the early touchdown.
Yeah, just the way they planned it, man. You get in there during the week, you practice, you look at all that film, and then you say, here's going to be our starting plays for the game. You go out there, you run them, and you score. That is a great feeling.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. First down at the 20. Has his man. Young's tackled down at the 31. The Redskins come to the line. Of course, plenty of pink on the field today and in the stands, as all of October we'll be seeing this for Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. Reed makes the interception. That brings the play to an end. The early interception, and now the offense can add to the early lead.
Yeah, absolutely. The defense just gift-wrapped a little present for the offense. And let's see if the offense can take advantage of that.
Double tight end formation. The Portland Snowhawks take it from the 23. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Well, I hope you didn't take a little break to go get a sandwich. You would have missed that touchdown drive. The defense said, what the heck? We're just going to let you march down the field and score quickly.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
The Redskins just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, look, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done.
Here's a look at the Redskins' offensive lineup. One of the strengths of this offense, its ability this year to convert on third down. One of the best in the league.
Second and 10.
They'll run it here. Darius in on the tackle. And now here's the Snowhawks line up on defense. Can anyone on this defensive unit find out a way to stop the passing attack? On the way, third down.
Get ready.
Almost intercepted.
The defense did a very good job there on third and long. They got the incomplete pass, but it's the work they did on first and second down. They made it tough on the offense, so third and long, everything goes to the advantage of the defense.
Looking for a lane on the return. And he's going to be tackled right around the 43.
The Snowhawks love this type of play. Of course, everybody would. When you get a good punt return, that's what you want. And, of course, it helps when you have an explosive punt returner back there.
Line of scrimmage, the 43-yard line. First down at the 43. Into the open. That's a gain of six.
Jim, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
Second down and three following that nice run. Smith's lined up, two tight ends set. Here's the handoff. Brought down at the 26.
When you're running back in this league and you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
The Redskins defense now is going to go nickel. First down at the 26. Trying to power his way right up the middle.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
He'll pick up seven this time.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
First and 10. And Carey is able to grab it. And that's a gain of 10.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
The Redskins defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Out of the eye. Here's the handoff. As we take a look at the offense for the first time today, they're coming off a big performance, putting up plenty of points last week, looking to replicate that performance today. Now, looking at third down. They hand it off to him again. And this will be a loss of one on the play. A short field goal try on the way. The kick is good. Midway through the first quarter, and they add another 3 points to the lead.
Boy, what a start. It has just been impressive to watch. They got down the field that time. They got the field goal, and they are putting some doubt in their opponent's mind.
The Redskins got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now. Now he's going to change the play, and look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
First down at the 20. Darius has the sack.
Well, you expect defensive ends to get sacks because they come around the outside. But when you get pressure from the inside and the defensive tackle gets a sack, that's just an added bonus.
And here we have second down.
The Redskins come out. Two tight ends on the field.
Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
A long field ahead of them at the 10.
The Snowhawks will come out in the dime.
Get ready. Red 38. Let's go. Red 38.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
The Redskins put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
Looking to make a difference. Charging ahead. That's a tackle right near the 48. And a run back of about four. Smith's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. First down at the 48. Davis, the one who made the big stop.
Redskins defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
That's second down coming up. To the ground. Smith in on the tackle. Here's a look at the Redskins defense. They never got to the quarterback once last week. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Smith's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
They'll go shotgun here. It's wide open. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Set up now at the 36.
Smith's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Ball is out, and the recovery is made by the defense.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
The Redskins offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen. Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
The Redskins on offense here to start the second quarter.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. Cousins lines up in the pistol.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
This is third down. Third and three. Got drilled as he throws it.
The Redskins go with the pass that time on third and short. The defense was ready, and they stopped the pass. Now we have a fourth down situation. Snowhawks know there's three parts to every football game: offense, defense, and special teams. What a play for the special teams here. Good punt return, good blocking. They get it done.
Slow.
First down at the 20. The give. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
That leads us to second down. Smith setting up now in the pistol. Handoff. Smith's all over that offense and brings it down.
Redskins guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Third down now. Playing press coverage to the outside. Set up screen. On the money. Taken down, but not until he picks up the first. The Portland Snowhawks are leading in this one, and a lot of that goes back to the play of this quarterback, Phil. Smith's been on the mark to this point.
He has. He's one of the better throwers in the NFL. You give him time like he's had here so far today, he is going to put it right on target.
Second and four following the run. He has the grab. And he's brought down right at the 43.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
Smith's completed his last six passes. First and ten. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he is tackled at the 44.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
After the 2 yard carry, it sets up second down and eight.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
It's caught by Landry. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up. That's his first reception today. First down here. Out of the shotgun. The Snowhawks now move the chains.
What a good job by the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the receiver, and he leads that receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
First down, about 3.5 minutes to go here in the second quarter. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Slow.
Two tight ends on the field here. They'll go ground.
The Redskins defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
Loss of three on the play. Now inside the 30 at the 29. The Redskins defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Running back in motion here. Second down and 13. He'll throw it over the middle. Landry's tackled down at the 17.
When you throw a slant route, it's really important for the quarterback to make sure he keeps it right in front of the receiver into his body. Why? So he can make the catch and protect himself. They did it perfectly that time, and that completion almost got him a first down.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Third and short. The Portland Snowhawks get a first down. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
They're setting up the return. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Redskins' offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive, and they got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
First down at the 29. And it's batted down.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The Snowhawks go with the dime formation here on defense. Handoff made. And Eric Reed brings a halt to that last attempt. The rush totals just haven't been there in the first half, and that's one reason why they are behind right now, partner.
Well, the NFL offense is about deception. And how do you get deception? You keep your offense balanced. So you need to be able to run it so you can use play action to get the big plays down the field.
Press coverage all the way.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here. Look at that. The defensive line, now they're all spreading out.
Third and 9. Looking across the middle. It's intercepted. He's brought down. They're happy to begin this drive from this point. Smith is in the shotgun. Travis Kelce comes down with it. Another touchdown to increase the lead.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part in the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job by the big guy just getting in position to make the catch.
Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Redskins team official. At this point, the medical staff is going to hold him out of this one with what they're still just calling an upper body injury. So, guys, he's out for the day. Back to you.
The Redskins offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Games 16. The Redskins call a timeout. They're first.
first down at the 43. Got a big lane. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
Well, but there's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive ball carrier that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He stepped out of bounds to stop the clock.
First down coming up. The Redskins come out in the pistol.
When you see linebackers moving around like this,
intercepted!
Phil, how about this performance by the defense in the first half and adding to all the acclaim with the interception before halftime?
Jim, we knew coming into the game today that they were good, and so far in this first half, they were great. What a performance. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
And gains about one. The Portland Snowhawks signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. This will be second down. Smith's got it in the gun. Throws the pass. The grab is made by Kelsey.
This tight end's very talented. He's a good run blocker and also a good receiver. Makes a nice catch on that throw.
First down at the 48. Smith's running away from the pressure. Smith's going to slide and avoid the hit.
Good job that time by the quarterback sliding. The team, you are valuable to them throwing the football, not running. Slide before you take that hit.
The Snowhawks snapping at the 41. He makes the catch. That's a gain of 10.
Good job that time by the ball carrier, picking up what he can, and he's very smart. Gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
The Redskins lined up in the nickel. The Portland Snowhawks snap it at the 31. He's all the way home and all alone. Touchdown. Nearing the half, and this one is a laugher.
Oh, well, yeah, one team's pretty happy about it, but how about on the losing end of it? How would you feel like to be being blown out here right before halftime? It's a terrible feeling, and I don't know if you can regroup in the second half.
Takes off from the 5. There's a flag right there. Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
The first half comes to an end, and this one seems to be already decided. We're watching complete domination play out. Larry is coming up next with the highlights. The second half kickoff is a comeback in the cards in this one-sided affair. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. The Redskins offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
First down at the 26. Gets about 9 on the play. He's now averaging 6 yards a carry on the day. Second down following the run. Looks like they're in press coverage here. They'll go ground.
The Snowhawks defense is so fast and so powerful. That time on the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
Well, that's a good job by the linebackers moving around and trying to confuse the offensive line. Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Get ready. First down at the 37. Staying with the running game on first down. He's now over 50 yards rushing on the day.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down and five. Gives it to him again. Good for only a yard.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Now third and four following the run. Cousins lines up in the pistol. The Snowhawks with a nickel look here on defense. Did not get both feet down. And the defensive intensity continues out of the half. They'll look to put this game even further out of reach.
Man, when everything is going your way on the defensive side, that's what you do. You just play with more enthusiasm. You're faster. You feel good. You have confidence in everything you're doing. And it's been great here so far today.
And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. The Redskins packing the box here. 46 formation. First down at the 20. Handoff out of the I formation. 16.
This is an awesome job by the head coach, the offensive coordinator, and the offense. Just keep picking up those first downs. You got a big lead here in the second half. Keep that clock running.
It's a two tight end formation. Now first and 10. Gets the handle here. They'll mark him at the 41.
Well, all we hear about this running back is, oh, he gets outside. It's all about his speed. Well, not that time. It was about his power. Good job of just running through that tackle.
Second down here after that run play.
Slow.
Geno Smith under center. They'll run it here. All over the ball carrier.
Redskins guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Third down on the way. Smith set in the pistol.
Slow.
Intercepted that time.
Well, Jim, that's a nice job by the defender knocking that football down on third down. That's what you want to do as a defense. Of course, you want to get off the field. Every time an offense completes a third down pass, their chances of getting a score on that drive go up big time. So getting off the field is great. Nice job by the defender.
Gains 12. The Redskins heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative. Get the defense off guard. Make them think over there. That was too generic what they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Takes it from the gun. Has his man.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown. Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Makes the catch. Shrugs off the first hit.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
The football sits at the 40.
The Redskins with an empty backfield look here. First down at the 40. Brings it in. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Snowhawks official. He was unable to confirm exactly what the injury was, but he did tell me that it is related to the upper body.
The pass play was good for 5. Second and 5 coming up. The Redskins lineup split backfield.
Look at the defensive line shifting all down to the inside. They're pinching. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Up the gut here. He's taken down at the 35. Third down. And it's spotted away.
Good play that time by the defender. He read the quarterback, got in position, and knocked that pass away on third down.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Snowhawks official. Right now, all they will say is it's an upper body injury and that he will not be returning. Back to you.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
First down at the 20. Strong eye handoff here. He's tackled right at the 24.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. An extra tight end on the field for this one.
The defensive line now spreading out. I think they want to try to pressure the quarterback.
Keenum's, and they take him down.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Third and 16 here after the sack. The Redskins come out in a dime package. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
The quarterback. He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
He's hit as he throws it.
The Snowhawks really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
Dixon's the one who brings him to the ground.
Well, only a couple yards that time by the punt returner. Good defense by the punt coverage team. They get down their speed. They hustle. They're all around him. And they only give up a couple yards. Look what the defensive line is doing. They're all pinching down inside. They're expecting a run.
Looking long. Pass is intercepted. Heading into the fourth, and this offense just wants to forget about this effort.
Yeah, Jim, that's the best thing you can do. Forget about what you did on that field today, go back to practice next week, start over, and see if you can just play better in the next game.
First down and 10. Here's the handoff. Has space. Gains 16.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down, and that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
To the ground, and the tackle is made at the 35-yard line. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down.
We're heading to the fourth quarter in what has been a completely one-sided affair. I'd ask if a comeback is possible, but when it's this margin, Phil, I'm a realist.
You are. You are a realist, Jim. And, you know, when you're behind, like you are a lot of times when we play golf, by the 14th or 15th hole, you know it's over. But we finish it out. And you know what? Same here in this football game. They got to go ahead and finish this game out.
First and 10. They feed it to him one more time. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
The Portland Snowhawks take it from the 43. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The Snowhawks will take the snap from the 45. Slashes to the left side.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
The Portland Snowhawks have to get to the 33 for a first.
Third down and 11.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Snowhawks trying to catch the defense by surprise here on third and long. They go with the run, and sometimes those runs on third and long work, and you can pick up a first down. But that time the defense was ready. They tried it, and it didn't work.
The field goal attempt is good. It's good.
Jim, they get the field goal there that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
And a touchback. The Redskins are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of saying it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Snowhawks defense now is going to go nickel. Has his target. That's his first reception today.
The slant route is not used as much as it used to be in the NFL because defensive linemen read quarterbacks now better than ever, and they jump up to knock those passes down. But that time they didn't get it done. The slant route is caught and comes up a couple yards short of a first down.
And they run it right.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better. Finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
The Redskins come out in the pistol. The Redskins take it from the 33. Toss to the outside. He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
First down at the 49. Gonna try and scramble now. And methodically, he just throws it away.
This is a good job by the quarterback this time. You know, the initial thought on the play, nobody's open, so he scrambles out of the pocket. still sees nobody open down the field and makes a quick decision, doesn't take a hit, gets rid of the football. Oh, you see the linebackers moving around. I think they're trying to confuse the offensive line. Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
Third down and 10. The give. Line to the left. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
First down at the 39. Another running play. That picks up 11.
You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
They come to the line at the 28. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. They want to keep feeding him the football. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Well, Jim, that's a tough play call right there, running the football when you're down multiple scores here late in the game. You only pick up a couple yards. I don't think you can afford to make those kind of decisions.
The Redskins look like they have nothing left after a hard-fought victory a week ago, and today they are getting dusted.
Well, the mind was right. The body is just not there for them today. They're
Reed makes the interception. What a horrible time to throw the interception. But hats off to the defense here, Phil. They come up with the stop, the play, the takeaway at just the right time.
Yeah, listen, I give the defense all the credit in a situation like this. You know, they took advantage of a quarterback who they knew was going to have to take a chance, and they were ready to pounce on it.
Takes the knee. It'll be third down.
Hurry up, here we go. Green 39.
Takes the knee. Well, the lights were bright, and the team was up for the occasion here, winning in primetime.
Nothing like it, man. Winning in primetime when you know it's all about you. And I've said many times, today's football players, they love being on the big stage. Well, they were today, and they got it done.
So for Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.